Erskine has been reported missing in Aberdeen today. This news comes just days after the body of 4-year-old David Reid was discovered by the River Don. The body of Peter Lumley, a 5-year-old boy from Hazelhead, has been found in the Seaton Park toilets today. The police still have no leads and are requesting any witnesses to come forward. Discovery of a young girl's body in a derelict steading by cults, a man has been taken into custody for questioning.